got it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This used to have a pod on it, and I took the motor off and put it on the nose, and just want to show you how well it flies with that. I have done mixing because I want to do aerobatics with this. So I've got this mixed, but I can do the aileron separately, but I've got them reversed onto the rudder stick. And then with mixing, I've got it here, and there's elevator. But this is a plane that I've actually remodified, taken the pod off of just to give, because they are a little easier to fly and launch this way. Launch it again a couple of times, and let me just show you how well it launches here. It's flying with a 2812 motor, a 7x6 prop, a 1300 milliamp 3S battery, and two MG90 servos.
And 10 pounds of C4.
Yeah. It's actually quite aerobatic and fun to fly. It's also very quiet because the motor's on the front. If I'm going to the local park, or like where we are today, this is a good plane to fly because it's not annoying in sound. But this is the stock fuselage that comes in the kit, with all the same motor angles and things, but we're no longer recommending the pod we put on it. And it's EPP.
Perfect landing. 9.8 stars. A Only reason he didn't get a perfect 10 is because it didn't do a complete flip.
Straight away.
Landing is a perfect 10 when you hear the crowd go, ooh.
I can even land going backwards. Well, that's the Pelican.
So here's your better landing on this one.
Since I'm about out of batteries.
Yep.
Well, kind of.